So when I walked up onto the stage and Mr. Mandela and his beautiful smile handed me the trophy and he said to me, Francois, thank you for what you've done for your country. And I said, Mr. Mandela, thank you for what you've done for our country. And that was just incredible.